So turn the right leg out. Inhale, raise your arms up, exhale. Okay, now from here, you want to imprint the body memory already. Roll your right buttock towards the left hip. Okay, now push the right femur bone, head into the socket. And then from the hip joint, roll up. Now from here, I bend your right leg slightly. My arms go forward, place it on the floor. And then come up. As I come up here, keep rolling the right buttock towards the left heel, towards the left heel. Now, when you're balancing, I want you to focus more on the standing leg. A lot of us, sometimes you're too much on the front. You see, your toes are grabbing. If your toes are grabbing, curl the toes up, move slightly back. Now, your arms doesn't have to be perpendicular. Yes, final position, we should be perpendicular. But perpendicular is difficult to lengthen the side. So we can go a bit longer. So it helps to lengthen the lower back. Yes. Now keep rolling the buttock. Push the heel. Push the heel. Yes. Roll the buttock towards the left heel. Suck in. Suck in the femur bone. Into there. And then roll the hip up. Keep rolling the right thigh up. Roll the hip. You can raise the arms up if you want. Now, the top leg. If you can, raise it up higher when you can feel outer thigh, inner thigh equally stretched. Go up and go down, bend the left leg. Chandrasana. Up. Bend the right knee. Jump or walk.